come get some!
Artyom? Damn, you're alive! I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora. They are worried. And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed. Come, I'll show you. Let's go, Artyom. Hear the counter-react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete. And soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong at the Aurora. It seems that Anna is not doing too good. We'll know more soon. You alive there? Huh? What the hell? Restore this line's tension. We're done. Olga, this is Artyom, my friend. He's good too.
He's a murderer, that friend of yours.
Artyom, how could you?
And you are liar. I don't want to know you anymore.
Olga, I'll be back!
You'll be dead if you do.
Artyom, let's go! Did you really kill them? Why? They're just like little kids, these guys! Why? Artyom...
Time is short. Neither the air nor the drugs we found along the way are of any help now. Now Alyosha is wounded too. Come!
We all remained silent while the Aurora was running.